is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1494, Holiday Gift Tags. Hey, here's a great holiday tip for you. I was at home last night. Mary Ellen was wrapping presents, and we had run out of gift tags, so she's there at the computer trying to figure out what program she should use to wrap gift tags. And I said, wait, try Word. Now, you know Word. Word is that tiny little add-in for people that can't seem to type their letters in Excel. But in this case, again, this is like the third time, Word does something better than Excel does. We go into File and click New. And then, you know, have you seen this stuff over here? We kind of tend to ignore it, right? These templates. But Office.com templates, there is everything out there. I just said, search for gift, click this little arrow, and see what you get, right? And so we waited for it to go out to Office.com. Gift tags, summer Santa design, there's more. Scroll down. We found this nice one down here that said, right here, gift tags, 30 per page. And I happen to have a sheet of 30 label, labels or something like that. So I just click that one and then said download. And it takes like 30 seconds to download. All this stuff is out there for free, provided you have Office 2007 or Office 2010. So we click download. Da, da, da. Yeah, it was late. I was thinking, oh no, I'm gonna have to go out to the store to get more gift tags. But a few seconds later, we're back and we have this beautiful sheet. Put the labels in the printer. Good to go. All right. Now, I hate to have this not be an Excel tip. So as we are talking about this, Excel also has the same thing, File, New, whole bunch of templates, but then you can search for more templates. Expense reports, look at that. It's just a fabulous sheet of 30 gift tags, and we use those. So back in Excel, same thing, File, New, and they have a whole bunch of built-in templates here, more than they're in Word, but also, again, you can search Office.com. So even if you're like trying to do the NCAA bracket in March for March Madness, they have it, right? It's amazing what they have for free. So next time you have to design something, come out here and just give it a shot. You might have it already. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. Great holiday. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.